So here we are at the student graduation show. It's June 2022, and it's the Arts University's graduation show, so we'll have a look around here today. Dandelions. See, in England, when we pick those, we blow them to tell what time it is. I need one of these. Something to do with the virus, maybe. Blue. Spooky. So let's go and have a look at the paintings, which is my favourite part of the show. Wow. Wow. This is always the exciting part for me, really. Thank you. and artists. I really enjoy these shows. These are fantastic. These portraits. They're very, very good. Excellent work. Really excellent work. Yeah. As you'd expect from an art university. So great. I really like these. Really good. Oh man, these are great. These are great. And I've lost my wife, as always. Okay, 1 minute. Did you look in here? Okay, that's the first hall finished. We're going to go into the next hall now. But that was fantastic. Wasn't that fantastic?
Which one?
These pictures here. I mean, some of the portraits are remarkable. Don't you think? So this is like a side hall now. We're walking down. There's another hall back there. There's a lot of portraits in this show. A lot of portraits. But they're very good, some of these portraits. Ebola or something, some sort of problems in Africa. Yeah. Okay, we're going into the second hall now. You going this way? So this looks like a different ideas here in this hall. Not so classical, this is maybe a bit more modern. So I think this is a bit more modern art, yeah, rather than the other side, which is more classical oil painting. This is more modern. Ink, watercolour, more modern ideas. Thank you. are. We're not exiting through the gift shop, we're just gonna get a drink before we go deeper into this exhibition. But I really enjoy doing this stuff and it's really good. And we do it every year. It's always worth doing. And fortunately, we missed the rain. Okay, so we've had our break. Now we're going to something that looks a bit more technological. Something a bit more different. Thank you. Huh? Well, that was that. So now we're going to go upstairs. Well, into the lift we go. Oh no. Okay, we're going up into another room now. Well, let's see what this is going to give us.
It's like a ghost before, too.
Huh?
Two ghosts.
Two ghosts. This looks like a school photos. Classroom. think I've lost my wife again. We're going into another room now. I completely lost my wife. Have a wander around. Ink painting, traditional, I guess. This looks like graphic design. another room. To the
underground.
Where are we? Yeah.
Oh, more stuff.
Yeah, this is the underground stuff. There's the car park. This is all the electronic stuff, techno art. Thank you.